Hi, I'm Amanda. I have 2 feet today, but on Friday this week, I will only have 1 foot. I am getting my foot amputated. Anyway, in preparation for the amputation, I've been doing some ketamine treatments, and yesterday's treatment was honestly kind of rough. I kept having these just annoying waves of nausea, like, almost the entire day, and just felt like really, really horrible. And then I also have been getting these just like emotional crashes every time I kind of come off of the ketamine, or like the effects kind of like wear off a little bit. So yeah, yesterday was a hard day, but you know, I'm staying faithful, and I know that this is what I'm supposed to do. I feel good about it. So yeah, here's to my new life. Let's go.